Surely by now, you've heard plenty about the Spanish crisis, the unemployment, the financial difficulties. But even in the midst of the crisis, Spaniards are working hard and creating new opportunities. In fact, according to the OECD, Spain has become the leader in competitiveness reforms among the Western economies, and its companies are exporting like never before. So if you take a closer look, you'll find that there are interesting things to see in the Spanish economy beyond the crisis, even in places you probably haven't heard of. Let's see. This Japanese girl, snatching the last pink blouse at a Zara store in downtown Tokyo. And this couple in Helsinki, driving around in their brand new Opel Meriva. And this Australian grandmother, preparing dinner for a family reunion in her ultra-effective Bosch induction cooktop. What do they all have in common? A region in northern Spain called Aragon. Yes, Aragon. In Spain, you may know Madrid, Barcelona, Valencia, or Bilbao. But Aragon is the place to be. It's at the crossroads, and it's the future. Aragon is especially competitive in logistics. Just ask Inditex, you know, Zara and other brands, and how from their logistics center in Aragon, they manage to make weekly collection changes at any store worldwide. Did you know that, as stated at the 2012 World Economic Forum, Aragon ranks among the world's leading logistics clusters, side by side with areas like Singapore, the Netherlands, Dubai, Sao Paulo, or Chicago? Guess where the biggest logistics park in Europe is, with 13 million square meters? It's no coincidence that the European center of the MIT Logistics Global Scale Network is located in the region. Aragon accounts for 38% of Spain's logistical real estate, with the best infrastructure and within 300 kilometers of other major Spanish and French centers. Did you know that 80% of all automotive exports from Spain, remember, the second European car exporter, is manufactured within 300 kilometers of Aragon's capital, Zaragoza? And that doesn't include auto parts, the best neighbors automakers can possibly have. In fact, the world's largest General Motors production facility is in Aragon. Aragon belongs to the group of Europe's most innovative regions, together with northern Italy and most of France, Germany, and the UK, according to the European Commission. That's why Bosch Siemens has some of its global innovation centers in our region, developing patents for products such as induction cooktops, ovens, and washing machines. The Aragonese people are happy to stay and work in their region, and unions have traditionally been eager to work out agreements about flexibility and other working conditions. In fact, that's why we have managed to develop some of the best ratios in Western Europe in things like employee turnover, labor conflicts, and unit labor costs. Oh, did I compare office and industrial rental costs with any of those other regions? Some great global industries already know this, like Adidas, which runs its Spanish and Portuguese business from Aragon, and many others in strategic, dynamic sectors such as clean energy, agribusiness, construction equipment, information technology, or biohealth, just to name a few. Seriously, and as important as all of the above, this is a great place to work and live in, with very diverse landscapes, especially for skiing in winter, with almost 400 kilometers of slopes, a rich cultural heritage, and great food, not to mention the wine. But above all, in Spain, we Aragonese are famous for our firm character and determination, and for being the friendliest people you'll ever find. We invite you to find out for yourself, and then share it with your friends. Aragon. Come and connect.